So the Fielding's seen a big step up in form from Khalidi. He had the race fitness on his rivals, which probably proved crucial. He still looks an improving type though. Sally Wen lost nothing in defeat. He'll come on for the run, but you have to say that the Derby dream is probably over. Elsewhere on the card, I thought Beat the Bank won really impressively. He's not eligible for the classics, but he should be a decent miler this year.